Side TV. Meghan, nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you. So can you talk about your role in the show? What is your experience with the show? Because you've gone on, you know, taking us on a journey with your interaction with the two guys and everyone else on the show. Can you talk about it?
Sure. I mean, we're in our fifth season now. Mike and Rachel are getting married, so it's multi-layered. And, you know, Rachel is also about to become a lawyer. So I think with her career aspirations and her personal aspirations, it's just a really nice time for her. So this season is, it's really fun.
Mm-hmm. Now, when you started, your character started the show, she was more of a paralegal.
And she's still
She's making that transition. What is that like for you to portray that type of character and have that growth in her personal life and her professional life?
Yeah, I think more than anything, it's really a reflection of what real women are like in the day-to-day. You're balancing it all. You're balancing your personal life and your career aspirations. Rachel does, so I love that she can be a young woman who wants to have it all.
Well, thank you so much.